And we're up. Hey, hey, Jelly Toast here, back with more Tales of Symphonia. Feels like I haven't played this game in so long, because this weekend I platinumed AI Somnia Files and Resonance of Fate, and so I'm so used to playing those other two games that I'm like, do I remember how to play this one? I also played the Final Fantasy VII demo for the second time. And I kept mashing square because I was like, oh, I gotta attack him, but square... No, I kept mashing X because I was like, oh, I gotta attack him, but I think I was mashing X because of Tales of Symphonia. So I got beat up so hard in this Final Fantasy VII demo. I was like, oh, I'm not used to playing this. But, oh man, I wish I could heal. I probably should heal. I think there's a boss battle coming up, if I remember correctly. So at least I'll restore everyone's TP. And then, if Rain has her personal on, yeah, then, then she can use only one TP, yes, and fully heal us all. And we are fully healed, so I will save again, just to be safe. And eat a cookie! Oh. Oh, well. Or not. Wait, I thought this was the way. Wait. Yeah, because this was the dude's house. Or is it this way? Oh, I don't remember which way I came from. Oh no. I don't want to accidentally go the wrong way and then fall. No, okay. I came from the bridge, so I have to go out the gate. I remember this dungeon. Stupid wind-blowing plants. Stupid timing it correctly. Okay. Hey, where's this cave? I don't see a cave anywhere. Perhaps it is past the waterfall. Past the waterfall? How are we supposed to get over there? But it does make sense. It certainly is in a typical place. So we have to find a way to stop the waterfall? It would seem that way. I wonder if we can do something other than stopping it. Like, get blown into it? Load. I'm not doing this all over again. Screw that. I hate Tathayala dungeons. They're so freaking annoying. Why must they exist? Gosh! Okay, well, now I think I need to see that cutscene again. I don't think the purple plant will blow me in. Yeah, because the waterfall will just knock me back in. You know what? This is why we have walkthroughs. Like, other Tales games, I did not have to use a walkthrough because the dungeons were manageable, but this game is so freaking annoying. Because the dungeons freaking suck. Okay. That's the tour. Now speak to the sugar scene. Got the battle pick. Go down. Follow the path. Ride the flower you see and enter the cave. Am I supposed to fall? It says ride the flower. But there's no cave. Did I miss a step? I might have missed a step. Oh no. Wait. Memory gem. Got the memory gem. Did that. Oh shoot. Oh! Have a large rock fall down. Okay, yeah. Okay. Load. I think I missed a step. I hate this place. Okay, I have to go back to the previous screen. Or... yeah, because this plant is blowing something up. So, wait. Which one? This area, follow the path when you reach a sick flower, give it a kirima, now cross the bridge. Okay, so I have to give you a kirima, Clara's healthy. I need to give you a kitty mom. Clara's healthy. Okay. Return to the first flower and ride it to have a large rock fall down. Cool. Low. Yes. Large rock fall. Okay, blow me up. How far am I going? Boom. Okay, but now didn't I just disturb the natural order of this place? Oh wait, before that, I need to save again. Oh gosh. I don't want to accidentally mess up. I mean, I don't want to have to do everything all over again in case I fall again. I would rather do Neverland again in Residence of Fate than play Tethiala Dungeons. Ugh. Ah, that must be the cave! Ah, I see, you can't enter without splitting the waterfall. It certainly is in a difficult place. But the waterfall split in two, so we don't need to worry about it. Now, blow me! Am I in the right spot? Yes, I am. Wait, but how- oh, okay. No, I don't think I need a memory gem. I think I'll be- gosh. Is that the herb? Please let that be the herb. Hey, Regal, hey! Oh, sorry, I missed the chat. How are you doing, Regal? Thanks for joining. Ah, Web, thanks so much for the sub! 5 months, woo! Aha, so that's the plant. That's pretty distinctive. You're saved, Colette. Yeah, thanks, Lloyd. What the? There's something here. Oh, gosh! That plant has a rib cage. A giant plant. It's guarding it? Bring it on.
Not much of a specimen.
Maybe I should have saved. Nah, I think I'll be fine. Magic lens. Ooh, I need more magic lens.
Don't get in my way.
He's weak against fire.
Harry, it's not an ear for us.
Why are you using air? Yeah. Whoa! Yo, genius! Oh wait, I have this thing. What? Did I not hit him? What the heck? This is freaking... Why is Ice Tornado on? I'm pretty sure I turned that off. The heck? Dude. Eruption, please.
Ooh.
No, I'll be fine. Cool. Now keep doing that.
Ready? Hunting beast.
Rain, you wanna possibly heal me before my HP gets any lower?
Found your weakness.
No way. Oh, why didn't my U attack work earlier? Eruption! Thank you, Ring. Oh, she healed because Colette's HP is low. She don't care about me. I thought I told you to do eruption.
Keep working on it, okay?
But okay. Regal required Dragon's Talon. Cool. Why is Sheena cooking? Oh wait, I made her Sheena cook it. That thing was pretty tough. Not really. So this was the real reason it's in a difficult place. Oh well, we got the plant, so it's all good. Indeed. Mana leaf herb was found. There she goes! Fantastic! Whoa, it's been a while since she's done that. Yes, it has been a while since this herb has been seen in this world. To trace its history, we must first travel back to the events of the old uprising of 130 years ago. Oh my, it's been a while since we heard a lesson from the professor. How can you be so carefree about this? Regal, quick, stop the professor before it's too late. Don't interfere, Regal. I was about to explain the historical significance of the Ulf Uprising. The Ulf Uprising. That was an important event in modern Tethiallan history. Please continue. Whoa, I don't want to study. Needy. Oh, thank the Lord, it just transported me back. Do I have to talk to you again or what? So you've made it back safely. You knew about the giant plant guarding the mana leaf herb, didn't you? Yes, but even if I had told you, your actions would not have changed. I felt a very strong will from you. Of course, it's for our very important friend. Ooh, excuse me.
Lloyd.
By the way, have you lived here for long? Yes, I am the one who passes on the lore of the elven village to the next generation. Here I weave various stories into the mana leaf cloth. What kinds of stories? Legends of elves descending from the sky, and the birth of humans. The rise and fall of the Balakruf dynasty. The arrival of angels, the giant Carlin tree, the Carlin war, and the story of the hero mythos. Hey, hey, hey! I thought the hero mythos was taboo in Heimdall. This is not Heimdall. I live here to pass on the legends without being bound by the customs of Heimdall. Just who was the hero mythos? We hear his name everywhere we go. His name came up in the summon packs with the summon spirits. The legend of Mythos was involved in curing Colette's illness, too. Mythos was born in Heimdall. He was an outsider who was cast out of the village when the Carlin War began. He ended the Carlin War with his three companions so that he could return to the village. An outsider? Does that mean he was a half-elf? Mythos was a half-elf? That's impossible! Why is that impossible? Oh, hey, Nanocha, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Residence of Fate, Platinum. Yep, I got it. Woo! I think I got it yesterday. Yeah, I basically finished my second playthrough last night. I also Platinum all Yakuza games. Y0-6, now playing Neo 2. The trophies in Neo 2 seem easier than the first Neo game. Yeah! Congrats, dude! Get all the Platinums. Now I'm gonna play Detroit and Catherine, but I'm thinking maybe I'll just like speed through all of my visual novel games just to rack up the Platinum, and then I'll go back and like replay them to learn Japanese. I just want Platinums now. Once I started getting trophies for those two games, I was like, oh man, I missed this feeling of accomplishment. But I need to finish Black Eagles of Fire Emblem Three Houses first. Ugh. Yes, Mythos was a half-elf. Only one of his companions was human, and the others were half-elves. They were treated as outcasts, but overcame that and put an end to the war. Then why is his name taboo in Heimdall? Because he's a half-elf. No, that's incorrect. It is because the hero Mythos, loved by Origin, is also a fallen hero. Huh? A fallen hero? What do you mean? The ones who betrayed Origin and used the power of the magic sword given by Origin to split the world in two were none other than Mythos and his companions. Mythos, Yggdrasil, his older sister Martell, and their companions, Yuan and Kratos. Mother flippin'. Wait, then Yggdrasil, the angel dude that we've been seeing, is Mythos? Okay, so he's actually Mythos. The little kid Mythos just happens to be a coincidence. Martell, that's why he's so hell-bent on resurrecting Martell. It's his older sister. Yuan is the other half-elf that joined him, and Kratos. It's gotta be our Kratos, the traitor Kratos, because he turned into an angel, and Yggdrasil is okay with him, even though Kratos is a human. Mother flippin'! That means- Wait. When I looked up the character's ages, it said Kratos was 28. But if he was there at the origin when the world split in two, he's gotta be like thousands of years old, maybe million years old. Then, oh, because he's an angel, that's why he still seems so young, because Yggdrasil still looks young, Yuan still looks so young. Wait, but if Yuan and Kratos travel together, why did they want to hurt each other? But then, I'm so good. What? When I platinum all Yakuza, it feels so good. I want more platinum trophies. You did, Resonance of Fate, fast with the remaining trophies I have left. Just play? No! I want to like process it in my head before I get any more information. But yeah, the last trophies I had to get for Resonance of Fate were super easy, so I just, boom, did it. The four angels changed the nature of the world, and that is why their names are taboo in Heimdall. Yggdrasil of Crucius is the hero Mythos, and his companions were Martell, Yuan, and Kratos? That's impossible. Protoss is the friend of a hero from 4,000 years ago. 4,000! Okay. Even an elf cannot live that long. Angels can use special combat abilities developed during the Carlin War. One ability uses the body's mana to alter its metabolism and stop the body's internal clock. This allows them to stop aging and become capable of living longer than elves. I think it is not good for one to exceed the lifespan of its species. I'm totally confused. None of this makes any sense. Really? There's at least one thing we know for certain. The power of origin is involved in the splitting of the world. And the magic sword. That's the key. Exactly. We must be careful not to lose sight of the true problem. Our final goal is to save the two worlds. Yeah, we couldn't control the giant Carlin tree, but if we can return the worlds to their true form, at the very least, we can reform this system that vies for mana. Yeah, you're right. It's a waste of time to think when you have no good ideas. They both said it. You guys are mean. Let's go to our next destination. Where is that? Thank you very much for telling us the story. May the giant Carlin tree protect you. No! Tell us more about the heroes! For now, we just need a mana fragment. I wonder if there really are any in Zaris Carlin. I'm also curious about Origin's magic sword. That might be a key to saving the world. But it will be dangerous. Nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? What's that mean? It means if you don't face danger, you won't receive anything important. Oh, I see. Honestly, Lloyd, you make me sad. Shut the hell up, Rain. But Zealous is right. Let's go to Crucius's main base, Zaris Carlin. But how are we going to get there? According to the scriptures, the Tower of Salvation is the entrance. Then we should go to the Tower of Salvation. There's one on this side too, right? Well, yeah, there is one, but unfortunately we need my Crucius crystal. The Crucius crystal acts as the key to the Tower of Salvation. You know a lot about it. Well, I am the Great Chosen One after all. I see, you were born with the Crucius crystal too. Yep, my sister has it right now. She's in the abbey located southeast of the Toys Valley Mine. Okay, let's head there. No, before that, I must do something ultra important. Seeing Gels figure it out is pretty eye-opening. you should look up a YouTube video called Press X to Emancipate. Why? What does that do? Oh, wrong button? There we go. Before anything, I must get swimsuits. I thought I had to do like another event in Flanoir to unlock it, but it just turns out I need to find kids. So I will do that. It talks about how dangerous that robot game is. What robot game? Flanoir. Okay, let me bring up this guide. Okay, speak to the woman in front of the inn. Where's the inn? Oh, right here. Woman. There is no woman. You? No. That's a man. Is there a woman in the inn? I am in Flanoir. I'm a spirit advice. Oh. No, wait. Should I heal? Yeah, I should heal. But, wait, there's a... Once you reach the town of Flanoir, you will be listening to Doctor After the Sea. Go to the town of Altamira! I'm in the wrong town. Oop. I need to find kids. Not creepy at all. Detroit become human? Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I played it before. I'm 70% done with the trophies. Altamira. How come I had to go to Flanoir first, though? That's weird. Okay, so a lady in front of the inn will be like, find my kids. Nope, not you. You? Nope. Lady in front of the inn? I wonder if I've over-tanned a bit. Where's the lady? The beach is wonderful. Ooh, beach, ooh. How about a drink? Yeah. Cool. I wonder where the changing room is. In the hotel? Okay, I think I'm in the wrong place. Maybe I have to actually go inside here. And then... Whoa! What is this? We are currently running a special promotion for all of our guests. For your stay here, you'll receive complimentary tickets to the Royal Altamirian Theater. Theater, huh? It won't kill you, honey. Why are you calling me honey? A little culture might do you silver and barbarians good. Shut the hell up, Zelos. Okay, you really need to stop with the barbarian thing. Their performance is nightly, sir. Enjoy your show. Why would you call them barbarians? Just because they live in the dying world, you douchebag? Marry me! I'm a dude. I mean, unless you want to marry dudes. Which place the inn? This is the shop's... third floor. Where is this woman in front of the inn? Is this the inn? Is this a restaurant? Welcome. No, you're not- Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Walk away! I'm going to strangle you. Get out of here! Talks about the mentality of the game and why it's dangerous for society and makes black people look like property. What? No, it doesn't. Get out of my face, please. Oh my gosh, am I just stuck here because of this one stupid MP? Okay, no. I'm finally free. Oof. Blah, 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 blah. Picky about food, whatever. If you would like a room... check-in... Okay. There is no lady! I want swimsuits! Are you the lady? No, you're not the lady. Okay, well, I guess there really is a CNET Glamour then. I guess I can't get swimsuits. Wait. Do I have to? Do I have to walk around as Zelos? And then are you the lady? I missed you, honey. Please enjoy yourself. Nope. He's just a douchebag. Wait, are you the... I missed you, honey. Don't hit on the implies. Jerk. Okay, I guess not. Let's just... I should still stay at the inn because I want to be fully rested up. Oh, I need a mart. I need to buy more magic lenses. Give me a room! I've entered your reservation. Will we be going out tonight? No? Why would I? Zelos, good work. Hmm? Ah, yeah, well, that's just my natural charm. And your quick thinking. Nah, it was Colette's convincing acting that made the difference. I think you're a fine chosen, Zelos. Your personality's a bit flaky, though. I don't think he's a fine chosen. He hasn't shown me anything. Heh, whatever. Although I have to admit, it does feel good to hear that. Okay, whatever. Okay, and then second floor for the item shops. To stock up. You are items. Buy orange gel, even though I know I'll find it in dungeons. Wait, whoa. Where are the magic lenses? I don't want customization. This is weapons, this is armor, that's cats. Okay, well, that sucks. I'm gonna have to go to a different town. I'll go back to Flanwar!
Hey, And then I had to go to the Abbey in the southeast. That I remember. Enter! Item shop, if I remember correctly, was on the second. Move away, dog. I'm sorry, dog. I just need the item shop really quick. Oh no, this was weapons. Shoot. Oh, where's the item shop? What is this now? Why are all these things? Yay, come on, mama, hurry! Alright, dear, no need to rush. What you looking at, Zelos? Hmm? Oh, just a sculpture. It's quite impressive, really. Uh-huh. Hey, Lloyd? Nah, forget it. Never mind. Weirdo! What? Tell me. Seriously, nothing. Don't worry about it. Yeah, well, if you're sure. Maybe someday, though. Huh? Did you say something? No more questions. Let's get moving. My toes are going numb. Mine too. Okay. That was weird. Is that in preparation for, like, a side quest thing or what? Give me stuff! Shoot, is this only accessories? Damn it! Just give me an item shop! This is the church. Yeah. I don't want the church. Yeah, what other towns can I go to? Or... No. Dog! That's just the doctor's office. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, I wasted my time coming here. Oh, I found one, dude! Oh, I have to find all of it. Psh, never mind. You know what? I'll just head to the Southeast Abbey. I don't care anymore. Is this it? I think this was it. Yeah, Southeast Abbey. Sister! Sister, please! We're not? Hi? Sister!
I mean, I see that the Chosen is his usual self, wandering around aimlessly.
Yo, Celeste! I need that Crucius crystal I left with you. Give it back to me.
No! As you wish.
Oh, okay.
After all, it rightfully belongs to the Chosen.
Yep.
Now, if your business here is done, I humbly request that you leave. Immediately.
All right.
Bye.
Guess I'm as unpopular as ever. Poor me.
That was very...
Wait, Big Bro...
Hmm? What is it, my darling little sister?
Nothing.
Say that you missed him.
All right, then.
He's gonna leave.
Please take care.
You couldn't say that to him?
He couldn't hear that, you know.
I didn't say anything.
Oh
so
my
it
gosh.
Doesn't matter if my big brother couldn't hear it.
Oh my gosh! Tsundere!
Aha! You called him Big Brother!
No, I didn't. There's no way I'd have a brother like that. Now, please leave.
Wait, why is she at the Abbey and now at Zelos's house?
She's certainly not very friendly.
Don't be too hard on her. She was sickly ever since she was a kid. But despite that, her mother... never mind.
As you left, she said, please take care.
She loves you.
Oh. Well, anyway. We're ready now, right? On to the Tower of Salvation.
Yeah.
No, if we're headed right to the Tower of Salvation, then we really do need to get magic lenses. Okay, I'll try stopping by... Oh wait! Meltokyo and Cybox open again to me because I defeated the Pope. I totally forgot I could go to those. Nope, that's not it. Meltokyo is this one. Yeah. The left, yeah. Directions are hard if you're not looking north. Yeah. Where are you? There you are. Mel Tokyo! And the item shop was down here. Good riddance, I don't have to go through the stupid sewers anymore. Items! Yeah, this dude. No, not you. Old man. Aye! Magic lens! Aye! That TOS nerd is pretty nice. Oh, thank you so much, Kyomaku. Also, how you doing? Thanks for joining. I can't wait for Animal Crossing. I am seriously so tempted just to ditch work on Friday and just play Animal Crossing all day. But that wouldn't be very responsible. But man. Wait, where's the Tower of Salvation? Did I miss it? Mel Tokyo, Altamira, Heimdall, Taffy Alabase, Levi's, Darkness, Mirror, Wiggle, Rakia, Forth. Oh wait, where's the Tower of Salvation? Goko. Is it that thing in the mountains? Is it that thing all the way up there? This was not. That's Saibak. This is the forest. This is no man's land, it seems like. This is the Temple of Lightning. Where's the Tower of Salvation? Zella's depressed. What's wrong with you?
Already.
Are you perchance worried about me? Could it be love? Amor? Oh, shut up. It's just weird seeing you act depressed. I was just kinda sorta thinking about all my honeys that I left behind in Mel Tokyo. What are you doing thinking about that at a time like this? You're just as bad as I thought. I'm just kidding, I'm sad and lonely. But it's true, I really am bad. What? Are we finally reaching Zelos' side arc? Story arc? I need a map. Tateyala. Okay, Tower of Salvation. Tower? Temple of Darkness, House of Guidance, Mel Tokyo. Temple of Lightning. Boys Valley, House of Guidance. Tower of Salvation, okay. Right here. Or not. Whoa! Okay, first let me save. Can't you play it on your lunch break? I would if I was still into handheld games. Oh yeah, I still play like games during my lunch hour. But I just wanna really like get into it and start developing my islands. Ugh. And I at least wanna start it on stream. Just to be like, look, it's Animal Crossing! Okay. Oh, their Tower of Salvation seems much fancier than ours. And Silveront's.
Coming here reminds me of my journey to regenerate the world.
But this time, we're here to cure your illness.
I'm curious and to fix the world. Design of Tethayala's Tower of Salvation is like.
I'm not!
Now Zelos, open the door, quickly!
You know, you can get really scary sometimes.
Oh yeah! Check me out! It's my time to shine! Do I look like a chosen or what?
No.
Yeah. Let's get going.
Roger.
That's a very disturbing laugh.
It really was, Regal.
Zelos, is something wrong?
What?
You're even more...
Weird.
Even more obnoxious than usual? Nah, he's always like this. Just ignore him.
She's pretty sure.
That's a really creepy laugh. Stop it, dude. Look! Coffins again! Dead bodies! Dead bodies, wider than a mile. There's such a lot of bodies to see. Oh, he's never seen this. Wait, Perseus never seen this either. And Regal.
Such a sad place. Wait a minute. Is this really Tetheala?
Wait.
Yeah.
This is where they both...
It looks identical to Sylveon's Tower of Salvation.
So that is the same tower.
My body... I can't stop shaking. This is the same place.
That's what she said.
It can't be.
Why not?
Dad, remember this?
I don't understand how these characters are still like, oh my gosh, how can there be like two blah blah blahs and two of these and two of these? When they knew that the world used to be one and then it got split into two. Like, why do you think there can't be two or the same of one thing? Oh, they're so silly.
Wait, I broke that.
That's the sword!
The two worlds are connected here. Of course, it's the same place.
Kratos, it's you again. Who are you really? Are you really one of Mythos' companions from 4,000 years ago?
Ah, so you finally heard.
Good. Since you figured that out, it saves me the time to explain.
You're 4,000 years old!
We will take the Chosen as the new body for Martell.
No!
You're still trying to do that? Are you so intent on resurrecting Martell that you're willing to distort the entire world in the process?
I have no need to explain.
So in the end, you really are our enemy. I kept thinking, hoping that you might be good, but you're not.
He's not.
I should
He's annoying.
Think that would be obvious at this point.
Don't hold back this time.
No, am I fighting him alone? No, 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 and then, temporarily increases attack and increase defense!
Are you okay?
Me! Yes, thank you. Oh man, I really wish I had Persea and Regal in my party. Woohoo! We are getting owned! Holy crap! Oh man. Wait until he's not blocking, wait until he's not blocking, and BOOM! BOOM JAMS! Get wrecked. Get wrecked! Wait, no! I didn't want to use power, I wanted to use cheaters and raids! No, 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 no. Frag! Fracking Cracker Jacks! Oh gosh, oh lordy lord. Ah! Ah! Okay, Flanor potion me. Do fucking you leave Rain alone! We need healing, man. Yo, Rain, why the hell did it take you so long to freaking cast Nurse? Does it really? Oh, why are you so slow? Wait, what? I forgot how to do my magical block. Woohoo! Run, Lloyd, run! Holy song! No! Screw your face! Wait, how much HP does he have? 9, 6, 5, 8, we can do this, guys. I believe in us. Ooh, super lightning. No! Screw you! Super Lightning Blade! Super Lightning Blade! I really wish I level grinded for this battle! But I haven't had a chance to level grind. Whoa, ow, calm down, sir. Woo, 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 dude. Demon spear! Why are you- Lloyd! Whoa, dude! He was not even close to attacking Kratos? 1, 4, 6, 7, 1, 4, 6, 7, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Thanks. Got him.
I'll never lose to you.
Woo! Cook! Okay, thank you, Sheena. I hope that battle was I got positive grade! Nice! Woo! You need a lease for your healer? Lease. Aw, oh, man. Rain is just so slow. I don't know why her casting time is so long. Hello! Valkyries!
I would advise against resisting, for there will be no mercy this time.
Wait, what about the rest of our party members?
Are we still alive?
Okay.
Well, looks like we'll have our lives at least until they finish preparing Colette's treatment.
Colette's
treatment? Useless the way she is now.
Maybe we were tricked. He had us gather the materials to treat Colette, and then had us bring her here. That sure saved them a lot of time and effort.
Kratos used us?
No, but the unicorn said that he was...
Betray us again?
There to heal her illness like he did Martell.
Lloyd, I feel guilty for letting this happen to Colette and the others.
You couldn't have known, Regal.
I really want to know why I keep getting captured and getting thrown into jail all the time.
For real, Lloyd. Yeah, the short straw, man.
You sure you haven't been doing anything to deserve it?
No.
We should just be glad we have our lives.
Well, yeah. Damn it. This thing's built solid as a rock.
Genius, use your magic to destroy it.
Open the lock either.
Same here. It won't budge at all.
Sheena!
Can Colette or Perseo break it?
Nope. I'm sorry I couldn't be of use.
So we're completely tracked.
Move.
Kick it! He just Hadoukened! What the heck?
How did you do that?
What?
I originally specialized in fighting with my hands, not my feet.
Oh my gosh, Rico!
And since X-spheres amplify their users' abilities far above their maximum limits, this result is to be expected.
Can you take your handcuffs off now then?
Then why don't you just fight with your hands?
I swore I wouldn't because I'm a murderer.
I swore I would never fight with these
hands
again.
I always saw DBZ in that move, but Hadouken also makes great sense. Oh yeah, DBZ!
This time, I use the move to save
Kamehameha!
You're going to unite the worlds and save Colette, right?
Regal, if you want us to do it faster, please use your hands.
Yeah, that's right.
Please?
Alright, everybody grab what you can and let's get out of here.
Regal, use your hands. Ooh, yes. Okay, we came from there. Oh gosh, oh lordy lordy. Well, let's do this dungeon. What is this? Warp? No. Wanna see what's down these stairs first. Oh, warp. Okay. Well, this one is disabled, so I guess we do have to go to the one on the top. Wait, are we all healed? Yes, we are. What the? That's weird. This is a transporter, right? There may be a problem with its destination. Man, what can we do now? Can't stay here. Lloyd, I'll go fly around and have a look. Okay, don't do anything dangerous. I know. Is she going to be alright? Let's let her handle it for now. Hmm? This box must be in the way. I'm alone? Well, Gaia. Cool. Grab, move. Just in case, I'm gonna move you too if I don't run out of room. And grab it, grab it. Oh, done. Okay, just moved it back to there anyway. Fine. That was fast. It looks like the problem was resolved. I know. Okay, let's go. Colette, why can't you just fly around everywhere, show us the path, then we'll be done. Where the heck were these angel people before? Why Crush Toast didn't take angels. Colette with him? Oh yeah, why didn't he take her with him? Because they need to prepare her body to be Martell. Good point, Manoja.
We're gonna get caught if we keep wandering around here.
You're right. We'll pretend to be Colette's prisoners. She should be fine because she's an angel.
Okay.
Hey, Angel Lady, why are you getting so lost in our town? Dolls. No matter where you look, it's just angels, angels, angels. They're all like a bunch of weird dolls. Dolls? True, you can't tell what they're thinking. It's hard to believe that they're actually half-elves, like the professor and Genus. Am I the same? What? They remind me of myself. Am I really human? What are you talking about? Of course you're human. Yeah. I wonder. Oh, Genus, you have no shot with her. I'm sorry to break your hopes and dreams, but it's true. There's an angel dude. What happens if I talk to you? Hi.
Hi. Could I please have a fragment of mana?
Fragments of mana are no longer being distributed. Return to your area.
No.
You won't give us one?
A human?
These are the subjects needed for the Crucius crystal research.
High X-Sphere research? I see. Now that you mention it, I've heard that research involving humans were being conducted.
Yes, exactly. And we require a fragment of
mana. I didn't even know I needed a
purpose.
Fragment of mana, but cool.
Understood. Then please show me your identification.
Do we need that?
Of course. Lord Kratos.
We need a fragment of mana for the ritual of the Chosen.
Does he know we're here?
I've sent a courier over to pick it up.
Understood.
Does he know we're here?
Yeah, that. That's us.
Are you saying you're Lord Kratos' couriers?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Silence, human.
We're with Kratos.
But just a moment ago, you said you were going to use it for high X-Sphere research.
Yeah, that's what he's
right.
doing.
And it just so happens that it's also needed in the ritual, so we came to retrieve it.
Do you dare question us?
But without identification.
I will slap you.
Besides, you seem to be of the Desaian class, and have humans among you.
Okay, so there are half-elves that have angel wings, and then half-elves that don't have wings, and those are Desaians.
While you're complaining about these little nitpicky details, you're keeping Yggdrasil waiting. Do you want to take him off?
That's right. Lord Yggdrasil is scary if you cross him.
Alright.
Alright.
Make sure you get it to them.
To be fair, Regal's power would probably surprise them too. It's just like, why can't you be this strong in normal battle, Regal? And then we just take care of enemies like that! despite him, he's only one guy. Yeah, it's like, at that point, just beat him up. Okay, strange city. There's something strange about the city, but I can't put my finger on it. There are many people here, but there's no feeling of actual daily life activity. That's probably why. Yeah, they're alive, but it's like they're dead. They aren't thinking of anything at all. Ooh, I should try talking to them. So it would seem. What Crucius is doing is just wrong. Hi, talk to me. Talk to me. The flow of mana must be reversed soon. But the system is in chaos from the incident when the protection of the seed weakened. But we must do something. Preserving the two worlds in their current states is Lord Yggdrasil's will. All the mana of Darius Carlin is poured into the Great Seed, which Lady Martell protected with her life in order to prevent it from dying. The mana that flows from the Great Seed is so weak that the mana consumption must be suppressed through the declining and flourishing of the two worlds. Indeed, once Lady Martell revives and Lord Yggdrasil establishes Age of Half-Elves, management of mana consumption between the two worlds will no longer matter. Exactly. What? What is this place? Door? Treasure chest. Hey, the Nebulum's key is vibrating. Then this is... Okay, let's try opening it. Apocalypse was found! I thought so. It's a devil's arm. How is a devil's arm in this tower? But okay, whatever. Whoa, it's a dude! I've heard that Origin is sealed. What kind of power can seal the King of the Summon Spirits? So King of the Summon Spirits, same. And then the sword chopped them in two. Angels without soul. It looks like almost all of the angels have lost their souls. Living for countless years, unable to even think. They can't feel happiness anymore. It's too sad. After looking at these guys in the city, I'm so glad you didn't become an angel, Colette. Colette. Elevator activated. Second floor? What is this place? Second floor. Hi. I've heard one of the leaders handled the Seal of Origin by Lord Yggdrasil's orders. I wish I could receive that level of trust. But do you really? A design class and a lower class angel taking human prisoners? This is a strange sight. Sure, whatever. I just want to see if there's any more goodies. Seems like all the angels are... Is this almost the end? I have no idea. Because I feel like we still have to do, like, Zelos' side story. And then, I don't know, I feel like we're really close to the end because we got all the summon spirits. Whoa, hello. Is there nowhere? What's the point of this building? There are two rooms on each floor, but they have nothing except for that one that had the devil's arm. Oops, I skipped fourth floor, but whatever. Okay, nothing. Let's see if I can really finish Symphonia this week before Friday. Before Animal Crossing! Woo! Fourth floor. Okay, yeah, this was a huge waste of time. First floor, please. Ugh, my hands kinda hurt because I used Lysol wipes to disinfect all of my stuff in my car and at work. I can't handle Lysol wipes and Windex for a long time without gloves. Oh. Hey, look at that! A giant transporter, perhaps? Maybe we use that to get back to the ground. But first, more snooping! Okay, that's not activated. More exploring! Whoa, okay, well, examine. Move, yes. Those seem to be item things. This is a warp. Wait, Lloyd, we should gather more information. Okay, never mind. Move. Is this gonna be another dungeon? Then let's see what's up here. Hi. Examine. Go up? Yes. Okay. So that this does seem to be items, because it has a pill design. But I can't use it, so maybe this will come into play later. It seems to be the city's data bank. Professor, can you operate it? I'll try. Got it. Now we can get data from this terminal. Nerys Carlin. Nerys Carlin is protected by the force field emitted from the Eternal Sword. If this force field is removed, Nerys Carlin will be released from the planet's gravity and will wander in space again as a comet. World Prolongation Projects. The world was split in two in order to keep the mana depletion to a minimum and to sustain the world and the seed of the Great Tree. Additionally, the usage of the summon spirits to guard the mana link and restrict the flow keeps the world from prospering. Great prosperity leads to the possible development of magic technology, which causes meaningless wars. Eternal Sword. A magic sword was given to the leader Yggdrasil when he formed Pact with Origin. Its immense power is able to control time and space. It is said to be the source of the leader Yggdrasil's power. The leader Yggdrasil was able to split the world with the power of the Eternal Sword. If this sword were to be lost, the leader Yggdrasil's power would diminish and Wilgaea would surely face its doom as well. That's some pretty mind-numbing stuff. We've obtained some very valuable information. Lloyd, we shouldn't stay here long. Let's hurry and get out of here. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so basically they split the world in two so that the world wouldn't run out of its mana super quick. Like what they do in Tales of Xillia. Because they're like, oh shoot, we used up all of our magic and now Alvin's world was dying. But Jude's world was okay. So maybe they're like, hey, now we'll be able to control the mana flow so that one world doesn't get too strong and just destroy everything? I don't know. Wait, show your identification! Gah! Identification again! You're human! It's being transported for an experiment. Excuse us. You don't have any identification. You don't need any identification. These aren't the droids you're looking for. How are we supposed to get back to the ground? It can't be their only method of transportation. If that thing breaks, they're screwed. Yes, let's have a look around. Oh, and then now I think I'm supposed to go into that warp point. Move, yes. This looks like... Wait, it looks like this is the emergency exit. Okay, let's go before anyone sees us. No, it looks like they've already found us. That's them! Yeah, the ones that pretended to be working for Lord Kratos. It's the Chosen! The Chosen of Mana has escaped! Damn it, let's just get out of here! Get out! Oh, thank the Lord. I'll follow them. You, report to Lord Yggdrasil. Understood. Oh, whoa! This is... not glamorous. I save. I bet when we eventually fight Yggdrasil, he's gonna be like, all I wanted to do was save my sister, was that wrong? I'll be like, yeah, don't do it at the expense of other people's lives. And he'll be like, no, you don't know how sad and lonely I've been these 4,000 years. Oh, wait, I should really explore everything before I move on. But I don't want to fight these guys. Yeah, juke them out. Don't follow me. Don't follow me. Nope, okay.
This is gonna be a piece of-
Whoa, there's a new dude. Hammer knuckle, hello. Ow!
Sorry,
ow! Ow. Who said you could shoot me? Can you guys learn your spells already, please? Please? Learn your arts? Oh, examine. There's a slot to put something in.
That's what she said.
Oh, and that's blocked. Okay, so we're gonna have to find a thing. Okay, so I came out of the one with the red crystals. Okay, let's go down the stairs again. You better not be here. Damn it, you're here!
You're gonna regret this.
Oh, another new dude. Okay, never mind. A murder. I need to go to Costco to get some food. But I'm afraid there's gonna be long lines.
I was just warming up.
Hopefully the hype died down and there won't be long lines at Costco anymore. Ah!
You're gonna regret this.
Ow, why did you shoot me? That hurts. Stupid jerk face. Wait, did they learn all their things? Because if they did, I'm just gonna switch them out for other party members. Like, Zello still needs to learn all this stuff. Oh, thanks so much for the follow, Kyomaku! Let's see. Oh, he has to learn Twin Tiger Blade! Oh dear. Oh wait. I have to keep using Heavy Tiger Blade, never mind. Oh, whoa! Demon Fang and Sonic Thrusts. Combination of Sonic Thrusts. Oh shoot! I need to learn these! But how? Tempest and Beast, Sword Raid, and Tiger Blade. Wait, what do I keep using to learn these? Demon Fang and Sonic Thrusts? Demon Fang. What? Level 3. What is the learning tree though? If I do Sonic Sword Raid, will it keep learning? Will I keep learning Sonic? Will I learn Tempest Thrust? And if I keep using Psy Tempest, will it? Whatever. Okay. She still needs to learn all her stuff. He still needs to learn Explosion and Cyclone. Wait, am I done with Ice? No, I don't think I'm done with Ice. She needs to learn Stardust Cross. Okay, and then she doesn't have anything- Oh, Zello still has so much to learn. Wolverine, Triple Rage Kick, and everyone else is in pretty good state. Hi. It's locked. I need to find a thing. What is this place? It's so creepy. EX Gem level 3 will sound cool. Ah, frack.
Don't worry, leave it to me.
Perfect murder! Ooh, ooh. High class and fancy. Oops.
Was that?
It was perfect rain. Don't stop. Okay. Now I'm on the other side. Now I'm just gonna side Tempest everywhere. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, 2 more days until I get my Animal Crossing Switch. Gotta move all my data over. I already saw that ending skit. Okay, so now I'm back through the red gems. Okay, so C key. I'm eventually gonna have to find some kind of key card.
You're gonna regret this.
I'm gonna have to do things. Whoops! I thought you were the big guy.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't get in her way. Let her cast in peace. brain. You are such a slow caster. I haven't been missing items, right? Hi, what are you? Nothing? Cool. Oh no, branch of path, oh no! Well, sea gate is locked. This is a chest. Laser blade, ooh. Nagazuki, cool. There aren't any other doors. Equip. Optimal, please, and thank you. Okay, so my sorcerer's ring is still fire, so I don't think I could interact with- Sheena, can you use your personal skill to, you know, get these guys away from me? You know what? I think it's okay if Colette doesn't learn Grand Cross. For now. If I need to learn it later, I will. But I need to get Zelos learning a lot of skills.
Not a bad exercise,
so, I gotta switch her out. Party, 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 party. Party exchange. Oh! Wait, no, that's where it came from. Yeah, because C's locked. Okay. I was like, whoa, I found a new way! Nope, it was the same way. I'm just being dumb.
You're gonna regret this.
Go, Zelos! Fight.
Hunting beast.
Come get some.
What are you doing, Zelos? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, keep using it, Zelos. I'll stop using my arts. Ah, I killed him!
Just warming up.
Okay, so there's- I'm only fighting because Zelos needs to use his arts. If he wants to, come join me and use them. Good job, man. Now I'm gonna block the rest of the time. It's all you. Maybe I should change his strategy to use arts like crazy. Oh, you're taking too long.
Not even a contest.
Strategy. Use. Oh, I already have used skills freely. And magic without any garage HP. Okay, yeah, there you go. At once. This is a box. I cannot interact with it. Okay. I can't interact with any of these. This gate is locked.
This is gonna be cake.
It's getting cold. I ate some ramen before I streamed. Cause it's cold and rainy again in LA. And I wanted hot noodle soup. So I was burning in the beginning of the stream, and now I'm freezing cold.
All talk, no act.
These are- I can't interact with. Back up the stairs. Oh, maybe I missed something when I didn't go, that's not a door, right? Yeah, that's not a door. That's a wall paneling that fell off. I came over this way, but there was nothing? Yeah, there was that door, but it needs a key card. Let's go back this way. I most likely missed something on this side. Oops, didn't mean to do that. I came down those stairs. Oh gosh! I did not see him. Burn, baby, burn. Just go and burn. Zelos. Zelos. Or okay, Genius will kill him.
No way.
Okay, so this is the other C hallway that was locked when I walked through that door. Yep. So if I walk down this way. Dodge, yeah! Down these stairs. Where does that take? Crap.
gonna regret it.
Take eruption.
Take
demon spam. I must be in victory light.
Yay! Finally, victory light spear. Now do more of your fancy stuff, Zelos. Come on.
Sonic thrust.
I believe in you. I believe in you.
All right.
Or I'll just kill him because you're too freaking slow. Tech. Turn this off so that you can just use that. Arcane thrust. Yep. Still need to learn that. Yeah. Still need to learn all that. Cool. Hi. Huh? Whoa! I'm floating! So this is weightlessness. Huh? What's that? Well, on the ground, the mana from Gnome, the summoned spirit of Earth, gives rise to the effect known as gravity. The reason we fall to the ground from high places is because Gnome's power pulls at us. But this place is so far away from the ground that Gnome's power doesn't reach. And so we float like this. He had an annoying attitude, but I guess Gnome's a pretty important summon spirit. Be careful and move slowly. Once you start moving, you won't stop until you hit something. Yahoo! This is fun! His butt's going through his cloak! I'll be careful. Oh no, I want to explore more of that this place. Nope, it's just blocked. Okay, I was going the right way. Ah, so I am a moving block puzzle now. So, looking at the stars. I wonder, how high up are we? We are inside the Tower of Salvation, after all. Are we higher than the clouds? We can see the stars around us. We have to be higher than the clouds. Yeah. It's so strange. Normally, looking at the stars makes me feel safe, but now, I feel scared. Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll never let Crucius have you. Never say never. Yeah, I'm not scared as long as you're with me. Let's hurry back to the surface and get your illness cured. Yeah. What happens if I go down? Okay, so that's just it. Where am I trying to go? Where's the- Oh, that thing! Okay. On the right side. Empty silent world. Are you okay, Persea? You don't look well. My head is aching. And? I don't like it here. This empty silent world. It feels like a world of death. I want to get back to the surface. Me too. Let's go back together. To our world. Yes. I eventually have to land there. Boom. But how... how will I do that? Well, I think I screwed myself over, so back to the right we go. I go up, what happens? I do move over a little bit. Okay. Weightless. This weightless stuff is a little hard to handle. Once you get used to it, it's pretty fun, Lloyd. Just imagine inviting a girl you like up here. You could have fun in all sorts of ways that you couldn't normally. Like, what? Play tag or something? You're a really boring guy, Lloyd. Or you're too much of a sleazeball, Zelos. Well, there's like things pointing up, but where does... Wait, is that a box? No, it's not. Okay. I was like, do I have to move this box somewhere? But no. Okay, so there are chutes that point up and chutes that point down. Let's try going to... one of those. Examine, please? Please? It's the lift that goes down. Use it? Yes? No, seriously, where am I supposed to end up? It's like nothing looks like a clear thing. I thought there was a door? What is this thing? This takes me back to the right side. Takes me back to the left side. No, what am I doing? Just go here. Go here. Down. No, and then I'm stuck in another loop because I just end up back here. Let's try going back up. And yes. What if I use this one and go up? Yes, use it. Okay, so there's a door up there. And I'm stuck. Cool. I do have to go down. Nope, nope, nope. Didn't want to do that. And I think I just trapped myself again. Nope. Okay, I could go up. Right, up, right, down, right. Down, right, up, left, up. That'll take me to gravity again. But it's blocked. Okay, so this is a stupid room. Is there anything else? Any other? There's a down elevator right there. Down lift. I came from that one, so I should try to go into that one. But how? This way? Nope. Yeah, I can't go. At least there's no enemies around, thank the Lord. Yeah, I have to go this way, otherwise I'm trapped. And if I go left, there's that. How do I get down there? That just takes me to the lift. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to be here. If I go right, it's just that thing again, and then it's just that thing again, because if I go right and then up, I'm stuck there. Let's just try it. Yeah, and then I'm screwed. Well, the damn. Okay. Let's just get out of here then. Yes. Okay, so there's two more lifts at the bottom of the screen. Let's try going to those if I can. Wait, where did I come in from? I came in from there. Yeah. I like this. Go like that, I go like that, that. If I go right, it'll do nothing because that's the same as if I was landed in the bottom right or the top right corner. If I go up, I'm just going back from where I came. If I go up, right, but yeah, it just takes me back to the original door I started from. If I go up, 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 bump. Bump, bump, bump. I could go back to the top left corner, but why would I want to? Bump, 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 bump. Bump, bump, bump. And then I'd be stuck down there again. So, whew. If I go left, I don't think I'll hit that red thing. Damn. Bump, 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 bummy toast plays. Hey, Kirby, how you doing? Thanks for joining. I'm stuck in this hellhole now. I need to find a key card. But how am I going to reach that? If I want to- Ooh! Whoops! Almost unplugged that. If I want to reach that door, I have to land into that gray box with the green light. But how do I land there exactly? Unless there's something. Can I move any of these? No, I can't even. Unless. That box is not there for me to get to the door, but going through another corridor leads me to there, which lets me land on that, which will let me go someplace else. Okay, so then, where am I going? Where am I going? I don't think there's a way I can reach the bottom lift. Let me try this elevator again. Okay, so there's a lift on the all the way on the bottom. There's a thing on the right. The only way I could go is this way at first. Okay. If I turn left and go back up, it'll just take me back to the elevator. So, only way I could go is right. Then that just gets me all the way to the wall. And if I move up and left, it doesn't hit the obstacles. And there's no point in coming down here because these things are here. It's not like I can interact and move with them. So this place, for me right now, is effectively useless. Because I can't reach that. It doesn't... Unless I'm missing something? Yeah, I don't see where else I can go. Because that bottom right corner just turns me around. And there's the... Oh, gosh. Did I miss an object? Tales of Dungeons? Oh, gosh. At least there's no enemies here. Let's try this one. Oh, no. Please, go back. That door took me to a locked corridor. Is there any way I could reach the lift at the bottom? No, I don't think there was. Yeah, because this thing is in the way! Just turns me around. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. You spin me right round. And if I go left and down, then it's just going back to the elevator again. But if I go right, like this is the only door I can go through. Let me just try going through it again. Maybe I missed something. Well, it's just a gate that's locked. Where am I stuck on? What am I stuck on? Yeah, I can't shoot those.
Here we go!
No! I didn't mean to! Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to. Whoopsie!
Go! Prism Star!
Cool. Well, it'll be a while before I run into any boss again, so I guess this is fine. I'll just build up my unison attack gauge again. Does he have tentacles, or...? What are those red things on his legs? Zealous, I'm giving you so many chances to shine. And you have disappointed me. Hardcore. Who cares if you level up if you don't learn any arts? Okay, let's just go back to this. Maybe I missed a room that has a treasure chest. Let's try going back out the original door we came from. This box is nothing. This is a locked gate. Eventually, I feel like we'll be opening all of these. No, that's back to the waitlist room. Nope, don't want that. Where is the room with the keycard? Screw it!
Not much of a specimen.
Southeast Abbey, Tower of Salvation. Holy silly old ball guy. Okay, watch a scene, yeah. Regal's devil, yeah. Mana fragment, yeah. Ooh, so I could have used those item things, but they wouldn't give me stuff. Okay, cool. Jerks. Blue elevator, singer, control, follow the path, save a game, go down the stairs at the 4th of the EX jump level 3. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Until you reach an open area, for rare, it's time for a quiz. Okay, so I guess I am in the right area. I was just moving wrong.
Not much of a specimen.
Whoops. Do you mind a small pointer? Not solving anything, just so at least know you're at the right place. Oh yeah, sure. As long as you don't give me story spoilers, it's all good. But yeah, if you have any helpful tips, then that would be fantastic. I am supposed to be here. Okay, so this Waku says. Tip, your roommate's cat wants your love. She only wants my love when I give her treats. She's so nice and cuddly, and then after that she's just like, okay, bye! I think you just looked at a guide, so I don't think I'll need to say anything. Oh, I'm just looking at like the directions of where to go. I don't know what's gonna happen next. Right, down, left, up. Left, up, left, down, left. Up, left, down, right. Down, right, down, right, up. Witchcraft! I was able to reach this door! Wow, okay, so I really was missing a step. Ooh. Disengaging red gate lock. Hi. Damn it.
This is gonna be cake.
It's easy to get lost in the place on to prevent you from running in a circle for about 30 minutes. Thanks for wanting to help. Yeah, I really wanted to try to figure out on my own because I do like sliding block puzzles. But that was just getting too crazy, so I was just like, I need to get on with it. Like seriously, for all other Tails games I've played, I haven't had to refer to a walkthrough to get me through dungeons. But this game, man, starting from all the dungeons in Tateala, I'm just like, I'm gonna get lost. This is so big. I need to just quickly get out of here. Okay, so all red gate locks are disengaged. So what does that mean? Slowly notice you're still leaving as I ask. I really wanted to try. I wanted to be cool. Return to the save point. The save point? And at the fork where it is, go west. Okay, so return to the save point. Where was the safe boy? Ooh! Play a Souls game, it helps. Look, Crystal, you're always cold. My body is cold with my dead carcass! Because my soul left it. Zelos, I'm giving you so many shots to use arts, please. Please, child. Come on, Jesus is being more useful than you. Oh my gosh, in the end, I ended up killing him. Zelos! Rare guard. Okay, return to the save point. A rare find. Save point was where? Wait. No, seriously, save point was where? I'm lost! Hi, what's this?
You're gonna regret this! I'm taking him away! My tornado!
Delos! You are a close range attacker! Please! Why do you hang around in the back when battle starts? Why are you hanging back now? I turned off your healing spells.
Come get some air thrust.
Oh my gosh.
Keep working on it, okay?
Keep working. Okay, well, I disengaged the blue lock, so I guess I'm a step ahead of the walkthrough on this. Wait, I came from here. Never mind. Should I go down? Oh, wait, I already got that. Oh, wait. Eh? It's not here. Melee AI is pretty bad. You're telling me. There's one combo runs across the street. Yeah. It's stupid. Zell's like to hit and run. Like he does with girls? Ooh. Ow! Don't shoot me while you're getting hit by light beams. Cyclone! Matt can turn that off for him. Look at me being so useful. Cool! You finally killed an enemy on your own! Okay, turn off. We're down? Wait! Treasure chest!
This is gonna be a piece of cake! No way!
Sonic victory light spear!
Russian! Ready?
Look at Lloyd being so helpful, like, ha! Ha! But seriously, I wonder where this part of this dungeon is in the Tower of Salvation. Like, why is it so run down and ugly looking? It's gotta be something afoot. The extra level 3 was found! Woohoo! Where is the save point? Everything looks the same!
One fight.
Okay, so this is where the door car key door key card car key. Key card door is. Why couldn't this guy just be like, hey, here's how you get back to the safe line. We got the laser blade, disengage blue lock, return to the weightless room. Which weightless room? I got Nagazuki.
Not even a contest.
Proceed, disengage blue lock, now return to the weightless room and move. But, what where? Which weightless room? There's two! Unless this is it? Huh? Okay, so this is where I got the Nagazuki and the laser blade. Proceed up the path to the northwest. Examine. Yeah, did that. Return to the weightless. Okay, so if I just. Blah!
This is gonna be cake.
Is it cake, Zello? Is it really cake? I want cake. Oh man, I finished eating my chocolate cake. And now I'm sad. I have ice cream! What am I doing? I could just eat ice cream after stream. It's black raspberry chocolate chip. It's so good.
All talk, no action.
I'll tell you this now, there isn't an upgrade to Ice Tornado, at least on T-Type. Well then, what the hell am I doing? Bye-bye! Yeah, Genus is T-Type. Is this not the waitlist room? Where's the waitlist room?
This is gonna be cake.
I thought there was like one extra step to Ice Tornado, so I kept using him. It's saying that the T-Type doesn't have an advice to his spell. Yeah, that's kinda sad. The Cheesecake Factory used to make raspberry dark chocolate cheesecake. Oh my, that sounds amazing! How did I not hear of this? Oh wait, you said used to make, so they don't make it anymore? Oh no! My body was not ready for it. But that sounds amazing. Dark chocolate and raspberry. Oh, sounds like such a good combo. Screw milk chocolate and strawberries. Raspberries and dark chocolate's where it's at.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
They make white chocolate, which isn't the same. Ew, who likes white chocolate? That's lame. White chocolate's too sweet. I don't like it. Give me super bitter dark chocolate. Like 70% is the best, but I will eat 90. Milk chocolate is amazing. Oh, I will only eat milk chocolate if there's nothing else left. Dark chocolate first. What you could do is get Genus to F side and have him learn Grave and Fuse Dancer, Intermediate, Ground and Ice. Ah, no, I don't want to like unlearn everything he's learned. And he can learn the Advanced Ice Ball, which is really cool. But I kind of like having a T-type. I forgot where the Weightless Room is. Ah! Don't run into me. Where's the Weightless Room? Guys, where's the Weightless Room?
You're gonna regret this.
He can keep most of his team spells. Oh.
All right. Explosion!
Not too bad.
Yeah, Genus learned everything! Woo! Absolutely agree with that. Oh, really? You think I should make Genus T-type? I mean, S-type? See you later, gonna get wrecked in you. Alright, thanks for joining, Anaja! Sorry that this is so boring, because I'm lost in this dungeon, but have fun in Neo! Personally, I like doing that since I hate Genus not learning an advanced ice spell, and I'm OCD about that. Okay, so you do have to forget Ice Tornado and Stalagmite. Okay. Then I will make him forget. Ice Tornado, forget. Cannot be used until they are relearned, sure. Ice Tornado and Stalagmites. Okay. And then, how do I make him S-type? Technically, you do sacrifice another high-tier spell for it, but the high-tier ice spell is well worth it. Okay. He always learns Dreaded Wave no matter what. Okay. EX skill. Genus. Oh, wow. Oh, wow! I have all these gems and not using it? Oh, gosh. Speed Cap! Oh, my gosh! He's gonna forget Ground Dasher, too. What? I don't care! You have Dreaded Wave, so it's superfluous. Oh, man. Okay, so I gotta give him an EX... I could give everyone a level 4 EX gem. Decrease the spell casting time. Whoa! Be cast. I'm gonna get rid of one of his level 2s to give him a level 3. Let's see. E-Guard, add combo, eternal. I'd say rhythm? For him, at least. Increase the max DP, yeah. Oh yeah, but how do I change him to, how do I change him to, oh, the gems! Huh? T-type, S-type. Oh, so I have to change it to S-type. Okay, T-type, S-type. Personal or guard plus, increases the effects of cooking. I'll do this one. This is a T-type. No, I gotta do S-type. Damn it! Eternal. Let's do that. Oh, no, 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 no. And, the speed cast T. Nope. Ugh. Gotta change it to S. Shoot, you have nothing at all. Woo! For now, I'll just set you to. Ooh, no, 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 no. Whatever. Give everyone at least level 4. Wow! Nope, 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 nope. Level 4, yes. All them spears at the end of battle, cool. But I'm gonna do a spell save. This I'm gonna change to a level 3. Yes. Agno. Decreases spell casting time, please. Then I'm gonna give you a level 4. Sky combo ability plus follow-up. I'm gonna do Sky Combo because air enemies are annoying. Let's get you an EX Jam. Gonna give you a level 4 too. Guilt. Increase the stats of Perseus on the battlefield? Wow. Perseus, I'm sorry I killed your sister. Yes. Angel Song, and let's give you a level 3 as well. Increases luck, max TP. Occasionally revive. Ooh, that's cool, but I will do this. Level 4, yes. When alone in battle? Hells no. Automatically consume. Yes, please. Okay, now everyone is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Peachy, 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 peachy.
Oh shoot, sorry, I missed so much chat. You just need more FTT. Yeah, yeah. There is no best setup, multiple playstyles with different setups. At least 3S types? Well, I got it with 4. Tick, get all 4 skills for rain except immunity and 1 level 3 skill to get concentration. That makes it so they won't get interrupted during art!
You're the best.
It's just not the same.
You're the best. Oh man, so. Get all 4 skills for rain except immunity and 1 level 3? Except immunity. Well, what's this? Move around while casting? Move around while casting! What? Overlimit time is increased. Cool. Aw, man. That one I agree with, though. Although even rain has other options, that one is the main one for sure. Oh, damn! Yeah, getting uninterrupted would be awesome! Also, hello, Zelda's Lullaby. How you doing? Thanks for joining. There's a specific combo for Genus Rain not to get interrupted. You could go for that one after Genus learns a cool ice spell. Will do! You could do it for rain now, though. Yeah, learning absolute, absolutely comes first. Not sorry. But I know it now. Rain's... Okay. So rain's... Speed cast level 3, item pro level 4, happiness level 4. Oh wait, but I used up all my level 4 gems. I'm out. So rhythm, speed cast level 4. Ah, damn it! I used up all my level 4. Damn it! Well. I'll still keep these on. I'll be on the lookout for more level 4 gems. Waitlist room! I finally found it again! Woo! But, okay, I'm gonna write this down. Notepad. Rain. Concentration. Okay, so... Spell... Level 4 spell save and level 4 spell charge. And then the two I already have, level 4 speed cast and level 3 rhythm. And I will save that. Is that the same for Genus as well? Or is his slightly different? Rain cons. Okay. Is he always jumping the gun? I'm sorry, I got too excited. You could just bookmark this. Oh, wow, thank you. And bookmark. Thank you, thank you. Who knows how many more level 4 gems she got? Oh shoot, is there not enough for like everyone? Oh shoot, I didn't know that. Oh, okay, so Genesis is different. Okay. Let's bring up the FAQ again so that. Okay, go right, down, left, up. Left, up, left, down, left, up, left, down, left, down, right, up, right. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! What are you doing? Examine it. Move. Down, right, up, left, up, right, up, right, down, right, down, right, up, left, up, and it'll take me to that door. Yeah, I was here before. There's still quite a few more, but there are always also ways to buy them from cats and new game plus. Ah, cats. Okay, so they are useful. You can have Zelos learn concentrate too. Really? I can? But he has mostly melee skills. What? I do not usually recommend buying EX gems from cats though, since that's post-game currency. Ah, okay. Even collect. Can everyone just learn concentrate? There's other cool stuff. I thought EX gems would, like, you'd be able to find them anywhere, so I just gave everyone level 4 because I was like, what's the point in saving them? Everyone should at least have a level 4 one to get super awesome skills. Chrysaia can become immune to stagger? What? That's cool!
I was just warming up.
Yay! Genus discovered a compound EX skill. What'd you learn, kid? Reducer decreases TP consumption when a spell is used twice in a row, and randomizes spell casting time. I don't know if that's necessarily good, but I'll just leave him like that. Okay, so now that the gate is open here. Whoa! I don't want to go into there, or do I?
This is gonna be cake.
As you access this room, follow the path until you reach a fork, go east and get energy tablets from the chest, return to the fork and go south this time. Okay. Do you like randomizer streams? Randomizer streams? Like when people have random... Like, whatchamacallit? It's like you're playing a game, but then the items are all shuffled around and you don't know what you're gonna run into. That kind of stuff? Randomizer used to be OP, but they nerfed it in the PS3. I was joking about randomizer being a skill for Genus. Huh? I'm so confused. You would cast cancel until it insta-casted the spell. That's interesting. Okay, so... Whoa! This is a door! I could not get into it. Okay, so left, up, left, down, right, down, right, down. Right, up, left, down, right. Ooh, yes, left it. His luck stack would affect it, and you'd either underflow his luck stack or go for high luck, but on HD remake it's just useless. Oh, okay. That's sad. Just move west, then examine the lift, and go down to a similar room. From where you start, move! Left. Up, right, up, right, down, right, down, left, down, left, up, left, down, left, up, right, down, right, up, right. Woo! Once outside, examine the machine. I'm assuming the glowing one. When you have negative luck in this game, it apparently treats it as high luck. That's interesting. Why? I wonder why it does that. Holy circlet! Yay. Okay. Okay. Elevator! Return to the waitlist room. Go down the lift you previously used. Huh? Return to the waitlist room, go down the lift you previously used. I don't remember which lift that was. I used both of them. Was it this one? Where am I? Go east. And instead of going up the lift, go north and exit the room. Whoops. You know what? I'll just find the elevator from here. Screw you, Waku. You're confusing me. Ah! There we go. Elevator hype. I can finally use the elevator! Let's get out of here. Genius isn't doing anything because I turned all of his skills off! Oh my gosh! Whoops! Wait. Oh no, I turned him. How is he semi-auto? Can you move back to auto? And I should turn stuff on, huh? I should turn on his stone and his ice after this. Ooh. Whoopsie. When did he get changed to auto? I mean semi-auto. That's so weird. Since I'm trying to get him to learn his... So ground dasher ends. I should turn this on. Right? These are the two I want on him so that he learns his awesome... Wait. Or do I want Stone Blast on so that he learns his Earth spell? I'll turn Eruption off. I'll keep Explosion on. Stone Blast and Icicle? Okay. So not Stalagmite. Stone Blast. Stone Blast, Icicle, at the moment doesn't matter. He first needs to transition to S-type. Okay, then I'll turn on Cyclone 2. Let's just have some advanced magic on him also. And we will keep Stone Blast and Icicle for later. EX skill will... No, not EX skill. U attack. Tidal Wave is still there because he still knows it. Let's change this to... Explosion! And Cyclone, and... What was the lightning one? Indignation! Yeah. Rain is just Ray and Photon. Yeah. Zelos? Let's change this to Victory Light Spear? Whatever. All that's fine, whatever. I don't care. Okay, elevator. Elevator. Ooh, save point! Save, please, yes. Once he does, you'll probably see a bazillion S-type spells that the game says he can learn. Ooh, nice. But he can't learn them unless you unlearn what you have, so you'll have to pick which ones you want from each type. There was a glitch in the original that allowed you to learn skills from both types. Sad they fixed it. Ah, boo, that sucks. Where is this? Elevator was around this way, wasn't it? Yeah! Ba-da-ba-da-ba, use the elevator key! Go down? No, what's this? Oh, that's just the elevator thing, okay. Go down, yes! Oh, so maybe we're back in the Silveron side now. This is just the middle of the tower that nobody likes. Almost to the exit! Yes! I think we've come down quite a ways. Yes, I don't have that bad feeling anymore. The question now is, will Crucius let us get away? Don't jinx it, Rain! In fact, it's a little disturbing that they haven't tried to stop us so far. Don't jinx us, Rain! It's just a little further. Let's be careful and keep going. Don't jinx us, Rain! Anything of import here? Nope. Then we shall work. That was so fun. They added a crazy new glitch though, but you should only look it up once you beat the game to mess around with it afterwards. Can't give you the name of the glitch if you're interested. No, no. Just if it's spoilery, or if it might be spoilery, then please don't. Take the sword! Take the sword! Take the sword! Take it! This ruin the world.
Could this take be the eternal sword. Sword?
Take the sword. Take the sword.
No way!
It's not a spoiler in any way? Okay, what's the name of the glitch then?
nobody'd leave a sword that important in a place like this.
How about we take it to Heimdall and show it to the Elder?
Yes, take the sword.
Good idea. That way we'd know for sure.
You have not the right.
Uh-oh.
Ow! What happened?
A waste of effort.
Oh, no.
You Drasiel.
The Eternal Sword cannot be touched by those who lack the right.
Why don't we just call him Mythos, because we know his real name now?
The right?
You have the right.
He must be talking about the path of Origin. That's the sword you Drasiel tricked Origin into giving him.
You really are a pathetic bunch. It matters not. Origin is under Kratos' seal.
Hmm?
Either way, it is impossible for you to wield that sword.
Why?
And without the power of the Eternal Sword, you cannot reunite the worlds. Your journey is futile.
Says who?
Futile? You're the one who's making futile attempts to bring back the dead.
Oh, snap, he burned you bad, man.
Besides, what does splitting the world in two even have to do with that?
The worlds still exist only because they were separated into two.
No. It's because of being split in two that there's not enough mana, and countless people are suffering.
Share the mana evenly.
Think for a moment. Why is there a shortage of mana? Well, what do you think, my fellow kinsman?
Me?
And Rain.
Because the development of Magi technology resulted in a large consumption of mana?
Yes. And that Magi technology led to a great war. War consumes an abhorrent amount of mana.
Mana!
Don't change the subject! There's a mana shortage because you won't let the great seed germinate.
I am not changing the subject. Even if the giant tree were to be revived, another war would make it wither and die.
Which war?
Wars are caused by two opposing forces. That is why I split the world in two. To isolate the powers that caused that foolish Carlon war into the worlds of Silverant and Tethayala.
By alternating between prosperity and dearth, the development of Magi technology is subdued. So that was your plan.
So that no one place could become too advanced and
Although
use up all the
moment,
mana.
Tethayala has prospered for a little too long.
You're lying. You're sacrificing the Great Seed just to save Martell.
That's right. The same way you abandoned the declining world of Silverant in order to save Colette.
Ooh, is that really the same?
What you're doing is exactly the same.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not! Lloyd isn't like you!
What?
Lloyd is looking for a way to save both Colette and the world.
You just want to save Martell.
You're a coward who gave up.
Oh, snap, genius! Hit him with the truth.
It is the same thing. I am trying to create a world without discrimination.
And yet you let Tethayala be super racist against half-elves. Like, what are you doing to stop that, dude?
That is the way to save the world.
A world without discrimination?
People are still hating half-elves. I mean, maybe you have half-elf angels up in Wel'Gaea.
People fear and hate what is not.
But there's still half-elves on Tethayala and
Silveroth.
Why are you not helping them?
Then the solution is for everyone to become the same.
Dead and soulless like me.
By using the X-spheres to eliminate the different bloods that flow through elves and humans, everyone on this earth will become the same lifeless beings.
Well then, what's the point of living, dude?
Discrimination will vanish. That is the grand age I strive.
Don't try to erase discrimination by making everyone the same bland thing. Erase discrimination by, you know, having everyone, like, acknowledge each other and be like, yes, there are differences, but that's why you gotta get along and work together!
No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, it is. No, it's not. No, you!
Everyone? The same?
Yes, Desions and Crucius both exist for this purpose. The conflicts between the races born from discrimination will disappear, genus.
Why are you getting all chummy with me? I mean, genus.
People will stop treating us differently? Really?
Oh, it's because he's a half-elf to be like, hey, genus, come join the dark side.
Genus, don't fall for it.
Also, why isn't he talking to Rain then, also? It's just specifically at genus.
Think about how the X-spheres are made. They're made at the cost of people's lives, like marble. Don't you see what's wrong with that?
With revolution comes sacrifice. If you cannot understand that, then you deserve to die with the others.
Then you offer your life up first. If you're willing to give up other people's lives, you give up, you risk your life first, you doughbag.
However, first, you'll hand over the Chosen.
No.
No,
just make a new Chosen! Holy crap, why are you just fixed on Colette?
You have no choice.
Or just make Oh, shoot, we're fighting. Oh no!
I'll show you the meaning of true power.
This time I will beat you! Oh no, but Zelos doesn't know any skills.
Perish.
Oh! He kicked my face hard. What do you mean it didn't work? Shut up, Zelos!
Get ready.
I hope he's nope! Of course! It's a freaking light element! He doesn't love- Wasted unison attack again! Ugh. I need to change that unison attack. Oh god. Perish, Jesus. Zelos, get wrecked.
Hunting
me!
Are you okay?
Oh wow! No, not me. Wait, what? I didn't do anything.
Colette.
Oh wait, dude, they'd still find stuff to be upset about. Yep. That's just human nature. We always gotta find something wrong and complain about it. In regards to the glitch, it's called Tech Menu Underflow. I was looking it up again to make sure, and maybe it doesn't work in PS3 version. Ah, boo. Yeah, I'm playing on PS3. Just a glitch in the game mechanics that lets you do funny stuff, but can also kill the fun if you abuse it to cheese fights. Hence, it's better to finish a proper playthrough before using it. That is a lot of fun. Genius can learn that, though. I want him to learn that.
Now!
Now what?!
Lord Yggdrasil! You little vermin! You may be one of us, but you shall pay for your treachery!
Let me fight you. Anyone wanna block him? Huh?
Why?
Why what? It's the S-type equivalent of Thunderblade? Ooh. Actually, no, I'm wrong. Oh. What?
Lord Yggdrasil.
If you care about Genus so much, how come you would focus so much of your spells on him when we were fighting?
Pronema, why are you here?
You jerk.
Sir, new activity in regards to that certain matter has...
Understood. Not always is there a way to save everyone. Remember that.
Well, I'm gonna do it.
Lloyd, the path you seek is nothing but an illusion.
Your 4,000 years of life has jaded you, dude.
Why did he let us go?
It can't be. It can't be.
He is Mythos! Because his full name is Mythos Yggdrasil, so when he's in his big angel form, he's Yggdrasil, but his real, like, his true self, his human essence is Mythos. So smoosh them together, they're... That's why he's so chummy with Genus. Because Genus actually wanted to be his friend. What's it wrong, is the Genus? Same dude.
Nothing.
Lloyd, we must treat Colette as quickly as possible.
But then why is there a tiny version of him? Like a kid version
right.
of him.
Let's head back for
and
now.
Then a big angel version. Get the sword, get the sword! The eternal sword is right in front of me, but I can't do anything! It's no use. Yggdrasil left it there because he knows he can't do anything with it. Frack. What did Yggdrasil mean by right? We can talk about that later. Right now, we have to cure Colette. Okay, so which planet will it take us to? Silverant or Tethiala? Genus disturbed. Man, Wilgaia was quite a place, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You've been acting depressed since a little while ago. Don't worry, Altessa's going to take care of Colette.
Yeah, he will, right?
I hope she gets better soon. It doesn't sound like Colette was what's on his mind.
Yeah.
Yeah, excuse me. What spell is Thunder Arrow? Oh, Thunder Arrow is a hybrid spell. Spark Wave is the S-type equivalent of Thunder Blade. My favorite spell for him is Absolute, though. It's amazing and stunning. Woohoo! Let's go to Altessa's place. We need to cure Colette. Yes! Automatically teleport me. Woohoo! Oh shoot, I've been streaming for 2 hours! But I want to heal Colette before I end stream tonight, so I'll do that! Woo! I can't believe it's already been 2 hours. It does not feel like that. Stream longer. No, but the audio lag is gonna start to get bad. Also, you all need to sleep, you mid and wet East Coasters. Right, I think everyone is mostly mid. It's central time zone. Altessa! What's wrong? Colette's collapsed! We have the necessary items to cure her. Please save her.
You found out how to cure it? But what can I do?
We want you to make something called a rune crest. I remember the process as described in the book. Let us hurry, Master.
Alright, everyone else go outside.
Wait, but Mythos is still down here. Hey, Genus, why don't you go talk to Mythos, I wonder if Colette is going to be okay. We've done everything we can. She's right, Lloyd. Have something to eat and calm down. Can't eat at a time like this! Don't say that. How about some carrots? Or a potato? I really don't want any. Hey, what's with you and Genus? Why are you both acting so gloomy? Yes, what's wrong, Genus? Mythos, actually, treatment is complete. How's Colette?
She's sleeping now. When she awakens, her body will be back to normal. And the Crucis crystal should be fully controlled by the rune crust.
That's good to hear. See, now Colette doesn't have to suffer anymore. Okay then, let's have a dinner in celebration of Colette's full recovery. What's with you and wanting to eat so much? Because we're best friends, right? Oh gosh, no. I'm worried about you. You've got to be tired. It looks like you're good friends. Yep, doesn't it though? Are you tired too, Genus? Mythos, we're friends, right? What? Of course. What are you talking about? Hey, the text box is blocking my entire face. We're really friends, right? Yeah? I believe you, okay? Oh, he is definitely connected with Big Yggdrasil. Now I feel sleepy all of a sudden. I'm going to bed. Zelos injected me with something! It's not good for your digestion if you sleep right after eating. Are you alright? Your fatigue may have finally caught up with you. Or Zelos drugs me! I'm fine. I'm just going to lie down for a little while.
Marcelo's drugged me.
I'm excited for this cutscene. I'm either- oh, never mind, you mentioned Central. Yeah! He's gonna poison the food! What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? That freaking scared me.
My body! I can't move!
Sleep paralysis! Or someone's on top of- Oh my gosh!
Do you want to meet your father?
Yes! Huh? Yes! You know
what
my dad?
Have you done with my dad?
You got him out from the ranch? How are you just gonna disappear like that? Where's my dad? I totally forgot about his dad! Oh, swords? Why?
Kratos? The Renegades and Crucius are enemies, aren't they?
No, but they're pals. They're heroes who traveled 4,000 years ago.
Quiet. Of course, the drug should have everyone sleeping soundly.
Drugged everyone?
Drug? Where's my dad? If you've done anything
My
dad...
Did you have Zelos really drug everybody?
I'll tear every last one of you to pieces.
Now, is that the way to act when you're about to meet your father for the first time?
Well then just take me to him, please.
So it was you. You were the assassin who tried to kill me at Haima.
Kratos, if you value your son's life at all, do as we say.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Well, first of all, Kratos, we knew that it was Yuan who tried to kill you in Haima. That's why you attacked him, and that's why when we went to the base after that, Yuan was like, oh, I'm hurt, I can't fight. We know that. Freaking, did an exclamation mark jump scare you? Yes, it did, because I was not expecting it. I was like, when someone practically 90% spoiled you on that. Oh my gosh. Kratos, but Kratos is like 4,000 years old. Wait, but his mom was part of the... How did Kratos meet his mom then?
What are you talking about?
Release Origin Seal. Otherwise, Lloyd will die right here.
How Kratos met your mother.
No.
Kratos. Listen up, Lloyd. Here's a story about how I met your mother. Luckily, I totally tricked JT.
I can't believe that. I won't believe that.
How does it feel to have your own son reject you like that?
Then why was he so mean to me? This entire time, he's just like, Lloyd, you gotta get stronger. You gotta be smarter. You gotta be aware of everything around you. Yeah, you are improving, but you still have a lot more to improve. And then every time after that, it's just like, why do you expect me to help you? Oh, you're so dumb. Like, why don't you understand anything? Oh, blah, 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 you're still a scrub. Oh, you're still a noob. Like, if he's your son, why didn't you show him more support and love? Oh my gosh.
I guess from your attitude, you don't plan on releasing Origin. If that's the way it's going to be, then you'll just have to die.
Oh my gosh. I didn't mean to press X.
You got a family. Just like that time 15 years ago, when Anna was transformed into a monster, you lost your ability to fight back.
What?
If she hadn't been together with you, she would have never turned out like that.
Huh?
Such an unfortunate woman.
Like what?
Don't mock my mom.
Why are you just letting him walk closer to Yuan?
Kratos?
But you tried to kill me 2 times, dude. You fought me.
Are you alright?
2 times! He's not dead.
Lloyd, what's wrong? What's going on?
He didn't kill you though? Yeah, I guess he fought me just to be like, huh, guys, I'm doing my part. I'm fighting them. Woo. But his battles were hard.
What am I supposed to believe?
Lloyd, calm down.
It's not true. Kratos can't be. The man who betrayed us and made you suffer. He couldn't possibly be my dad.
Lloyd, don't lose sight of who you are. No matter who your parents are, no matter your background, you're still you.
I'm me?
Plus, Kratos was not part of your life for most of your upbringing. So your morals, your whoever you turned out to be, it was not shaped and formed by him. So screw him. Screw Kratos.
I'm still me. And don't forget, Kratos saved you.
When?
Yeah.
Just now.
You're right. Thanks. But I still can't call you dad.
Never call you dad.
Lloyd.
I hate what Crucius does. Too many people have died. People from Silveront, people from Tethiala, Desians and renegades and members of Crucius. They're all victims. I refuse to accept the idea that it's okay to sacrifice people for a cause. It's not okay to lose any life. No life should be born for the sole purpose of dying.
Yeah, that's messed up.
I won't sacrifice the world to save Colette. I'm not giving up until I find a way for everyone to live.
Kratos is still lying down, they're like,
Wow, that was an amazingly corny speech. Congratulations.
Mythos?
Genus trusted you!
I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you.
Is Yuan gonna die here? He is your old friend.
Did you think I didn't notice what was going on? How pathetic. I had Pronema keep tabs on Kratos, since it seemed he was leaking information to Lloyd's group.
Damn it, Yggdrasil! How the hell did you find out?
What?
Yep, he is the same person. Oh my gosh. I would love to say something about that, but I probably shouldn't. Ugh! Beautiful animations. Wait on the text box on the little and enjoy the moment when it happens. Wait,
That was a pretty amusing scheme you had going. Hard to believe those filthy renegades that were always getting in my way were actually led by you. If it weren't for my sister's wishes to spare your life, I'd kill you right now.
You are a douchebag, Mythos. And how come Yuan and Kratos... Oh no, wait, there's Angel Yggdrasil that has an adult body, and then this Mythos is a small boy. But wait, if he's a bad guy, then why does Patty have his costume as an extra costume when he's a bad guy? You're not supposed to have outfits of bad guys.
Stop it. What are you?
What's going on?
Mythos. So it's true. What's true? That you shouldn't have trusted me? Good guess, Genus, because I didn't trust you either.
I thought we were friends!
Why was he shooting for Persea?
Mythos saved me.
Saved me.
Shut up.
Mythos saved me. Mythos.
Oh my gosh, this is really scary. Altessa the hero? Yeah, he jumped in to save her.
How could you do that? You even risked your life to save her!
Mythos, why? Why are you doing this? How could you hurt Tabitha and Altessa? You got along so well with them!
It's called acting!
Tabitha... That doll looks so disturbingly like my sister. I never could stand her. She's a failed vessel who couldn't accept my sister's soul. Just looking at her makes me sick.
You little bastard! How dare you betray my best friend!
Lloyd! Please, you're both my friends!
Oh gosh.
Lord Yggdrasil, your wounds are not yet healed. Please, lead this to the angels.
All right.
Hi, Kratos. Oh, are we fighting?
Out of the way!
Yep, we're fighting!
Happy battle music! Angel Commander!
Okay.
Ready? Play!
How dare you betray my best friend, Demon Bang!
It always bothers me how Kodima warps with her back face in the movies. And she's about to be ambushed. She's just that confident in her abilities that she will beat us up.
This happened. Lloyd, you need to remember that enemy's weakness.
Blah 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 blah.
No life should be born for the sole purpose of dying? What do you think those extras are that you're using?
But their purpose wasn't to die. They were just regular people that you happened to kill. You jerk.
Tabitha!
Tabitha. Welcome. Please. Stay. Stay. I'm so sorry. I failed to protect you. Oh, Lloyd. Don't talk. Don't push yourself. Altessa saved me! Oh! Oh no, wait, he healed her, yeah, from her illness. Please, Professor, please save him! I'm doing everything I can.
Ethos, why? Why did he do this?
Cause he's a jerk! You alright? With this, all our efforts have been rendered useless. You planned to form the Pact with Origin and use the Eternal Sword. Correct. And then, we would use the mana cannon to destroy that infernal tower, allowing the Great Sea to sprout. That was our plan. Upon learning of your existence from a design insider, I was certain I would be able to force Kratos to participate. You didn't approve of Mythos' Age of Half-Elves? That plan was the result of a twisted perception of Martell's last wish. It's not what she truly desired.
What was Martell's last wish?
She said she wanted to see a world free from discrimination. Shouldn't move. No, there's no time. I must evacuate the renegades before they are killed by Yggdrasil. Wait, is Kratos really the only one who can release Origin's seal? Yes, the seal will be released upon freeing the mana from his body. If he does that, he's likely to lose his life. Yes, the seal is based on his own life. Kratos' life? Are you saying we have to trade his life in order to get the Eternal Sword? Lloyd, you won't be able to use the Eternal Sword. It does not require the power of a summoner. You must merely be acknowledged by Origin. However, there is one thing you cannot do anything about. What do you mean? Yggdrasil, Mythos said that too. Only half-elves can wield it. That sword was created by Origin for Mythos. What? And then you're just gonna walk away? Why don't you tell us more about this Origin spirit, please? I gotta go sleep. It's late already. Yeah, go to sleep, dude. Thanks for joining. But yeah, make sure you get enough sleep. You know, you can always watch recordings later. It's okay for me. I can work remotely. What's fun watching? Yay! I find it's just not healthy to have a terrible sleep schedule. Exactly. It's like, go to sleep, dude. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Healthy body, healthy life, happiness. Yeah, go to sleep. have a turn. Hey, Vati, how you doing? Thanks for joining. I'm actually almost about to end once this scene ends. Is Altessa going to be alright? I managed to administer first aid using the unicorn horn, but we should bring a doctor as soon as we can. Yeah, unlike us, Altessa isn't using Nycosphere. Healing arts would be very effective. I know a good doctor. We called him from Flanoir when our chief suffered a serious injury. This is the doctor scene! Oh, I want to get swimsuits now, though! Frack! Let's go there, Lloyd. Let's call the doctor for Altessa. Okay, Flanoir, right? Let's go! Frack! This is the doctor scene! And then I can get swimsuits. I really want swimsuits. He was my friend. No, he wasn't. Mythos really was Yggdrasil. Genius, you knew it, didn't you? Why didn't you say anything? It should be obvious. Because I didn't want to believe it.
Believe it!
He was my friend. He was so nice. Genius, don't let him trouble you. Don't let him lead you astray. Do you understand? I know. But the tears just won't stop. Cry me a river. Cry me. I want the swimsuits. Damn, I want the swimsuits. Give me the swimsuits. I gotta go talk to the doctor. Where the hell is Flanoir? There it is. Oh, I landed too far away. Whoopsies. Doctor. Doctor! Where's Zelos? What is wrong with him? Why is he wandering off at a time like this? We don't have a choice. Let's go see the doctor first. Good doctor. So why do we have to come way out here just to find a doctor? We just want any doctor regardless of skill. There's plenty available. But with a severe wound like that, there's only a few who could save him. We won't get anywhere by standing around talking about it. We need to hurry. Yes, thank you. Yeah, I know. Hang in there, Altessa. If you know, then why are you dilly-dallying and just talking about it, huh? excuse me. Give me a doctor! Wait, there's Zelos. What? How'd you get here first? Ionis is that weird rock they had me ingest. Use that to make the ring of the pact. Can I really do this? Zelos, there you are. Why are you mumbling to yourself? What? Lloyd, you're late. The hospital's right here. Come on, hurry up. No, why did you leave without us, dude? You're acting suspect. Doctor! Oh my, if it isn't Sheena. It's been a while. How's everyone in Mizuho? It's an emergency. We have someone who's about to die! Oh my, it sounds like things aren't quite unpeaceful. Stop standing there and chatting and hurry up and get ready to go! It'll cost you! How can you talk about money at a time like this? I'm not running my business as a charity. No. We'll pay anything, so please, hurry! You're taking advantage of people when they're in need. Fine, we'll give you as much as you'd like. How much do you want? Let's make a payment upon success. First, I need to see the patient. Travel expenses and hazard pay will be billed separately. Fine, whatever. Then please give me an escort. Let's see. The three of you will be good. We'll borrow your rear, Lloyd. Wait, which tree? Yeah, okay. I guess we'll wait here in the city.
Who is it? Come on in.
Hi, Colette.
Lloyd, did I wake you? It's snowing outside.
Well, now we know who the top three affection characters are. Don't go outside? Well, why not?
I was wondering why it was so cold.
Wait, so who are my top three? Is it the three girls? Is it, Sheena, Colette, Rain? Because who did the doctor take? The doctor took Zelos, Regal, Prisea. Genus? Whoever did not leave the building. Sheena, Colette, and someone else. Yeah, I don't know who the fourth one is.
Yeah, it's really cold.
You sure sound happy.
Yeah, I mean, I can actually tell it's cold.
Don't go outside with Colette. Okay,
I'm
so I will.
Happy.
That's right. You couldn't feel things like that just a little while ago, huh?
Say, Lloyd, if you don't mind the cold, do you want to go for a little walk?
You can decide who you'll spend the night with out of the top three. Well, if you want platinum medal, you have to do her, I think. Oh. Wait, so don't go outside with her, right? So I should say I'm sorry? Because she's like, if you don't mind the cold, you want to go outside. So I should say no. I'm sorry? Okay. I'm gonna do it. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, it's okay. I'm sorry for bothering you.
You gotta do her.
I'm getting all happy and excited at a time like this, when Altessa is suffering. I'll go back to my room.
Again?
Who is it? Come on in.
Hey. Do you have a sec?
Sheena! What's up?
You want to come outside with me? It's snowing and it's really cold.
Oh, so this is a date! Wait, don't go outside! What happens if I go outside? So don't go outside, Sheena? Say I'm sorry? But I don't remember who my third person is. Is it bad if I go outside? It's up to you? I did not save before. Damn it, I should have saved when I landed in Flanmar. I didn't know this was gonna happen. Also, hi, Bob Fan. How you doing? Thanks for joining. Did I save? I saved before that long cutscene. Might as well just go with Sheena. I'm gonna go with her. This is basically the big affection moment. Ah. I hope they are the third person. No, okay. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry I bothered you.
Who is it? Come on in.
Could I speak with you for a moment?
I don't want... Rain?
Hey, Professor. What's up?
I wanted to go outside to see the snow. Would you like to accompany me?
I have to go out with her.
It's so wondrous the way snow can fall from a jet black sky.
Hard to believe you would say something like that.
I want to load my save.
Although I'd have to agree with you.
I don't want this. I don't like rain.
You're going overboard on the laughter.
Sorry.
Lloyd, what are you planning to do now?
I'm planning to reload my save.
We need to go to Daris Carlon.
Yes. It's time we settled this.
Yeah.
All of these Flanor scenes are great.
I know what I have to do.
I don't...
Release
I don't
Origin
want
Seal.
Rain.
Acquire the right to wield the Eternal Sword and use it to reunite the worlds.
Why didn't
Although
I save after that super long
can't use
cutscene
the Eternal Sword.
About my dad?
That's not the only problem. In order to accomplish your goal, you must defeat not only Mythos, but Kratos as well.
I'll beat him up, don't worry.
I wonder if there's another way, like with Colette.
Before, I would have simply stated that there is none.
Really?
Yes.
I think
used to believe that there are some
this would
that
be the
be
cutest with
this world.
Colette, because she would be so happy to feel the snow
don't.
And see snow and be like,
there are some things that can't
Lloyd,
be changed.
Thank you so much for everything you've done for me. Let's do
but
this.
I don't think it's such a bad thing to believe in possibilities.
We'll save everyone.
Although I'm
the world will be happy.
About this change in myself.
Wonder what it was that changed you.
Nothing.
Do you remember studying about snowflakes? How, when viewed under a magnifying glass, you can see that they have complex crystalline shapes?
What? Did they?
Yes, they do. They're beautiful crystals that resemble conifers.
Conifers?
Never mind.
Lloyd, you're so dumb.
Anyway,
you made me so sad.
Humidity. Snow crystals become completely different shapes.
This conversation is so boring.
And so...
They all look like the same cold snow, but in reality, they're very sensitive to the environment around them.
Oh yeah, I get that, but...
In other words, the temperature around me has changed.
That was such a freaking roundabout way to talk about it.
Oh, I see. You're saying that there's something that has changed you.
Although, it would seem that my heat source hasn't realized it at all.
They forced Lloyd to go outside. He's supposed to say no to all three? Oh, really?
Huh?
What happens if you say no to all three?
Thanks for keeping me company. We should head on back and rest. For tomorrow may be our last battle.
I'm almost there to the end!
Yeah, I guess.
You probably have been happy going with Sheena. Yeah, I would've. I should've... Gotta finish the game tonight? I don't think so. I don't think I can. Seeing how long these dungeons are? Oh.
Guys, how's Altessa?
There's an alternate path in the game? What?
It seems he is out of danger.
I don't think she can take it.
Right now, some people from Mizuho and the doctor are watching over him.
Good. I need to speak with everyone.
You have to play this game all over again? What?
The world is never gonna change if we just wait for Crucius to make the next move, right? So this time, we're going to strike them first.
Well, so you're finally ready to do it. We're gonna raid Crucius.
Yeah, I have two objectives. Prevent the establishment of Mythos's new age and release Origin.
But if you release Origin, what about Kratos?
He'll have to die.
I don't really know yet. We don't know for certain that he'll actually die. We also don't know if he'll side with us or not.
He probably won't.
We don't have the time to worry about things we're not sure of.
Because Kratos is a jerk.
What do you intend to do about the Eternal Sword? Even if you break Origin's seal, you can't wield it, remember?
But you and Genus can,
and
remember?
And I doubt either Genus or I would be able to handle a sword.
Just hold the sword.
Don't worry about that. I've got it covered.
What are you talking about?
Wait, Zelus is a half-elf?
Why do you think I can use magic swords? I received magic injections with the latest in Tethiala technology.
Do you want to know what Regal's referring to, or just keep you going until you finish? It's kind of spoilery. If it's any way spoilery, no thank you. Do not mention it. Nope,
in other
words,
I'm a human with elven blood in me. That should work, shouldn't it?
Then I guess this will be the final battle.
Understood. Let us end this.
For the sake of uniting the worlds.
Yeah.
I thought it was so far from the end? Oh my gosh!
Colette,
but I'm right there.
I need you to stay behind.
Why?
I'm going with you.
They want you as Martell's vessel. We'll have either Mizuho or the Renegades hide you.
You think they will really have a good chance of protecting her? No.
If that's what you want.
Lloyd, shut your mouth. She's coming with us.
No, I'm going too.
Heck yeah, Colette. But... Stand up for what's right.
I get it. You don't think you can protect her? That is so sad.
What did you say?
Don't worry, Colette. I, the great Zelos, swear to protect you.
Can wait until she beats the game. That's that. I think you have three more dungeons?
Zelos!
I thought I was close to the end.
Take her along, Lloyd. They're gonna be after her no matter where she is. You ought to know that by now. Be a man. Show her what you're made of.
Wow. We actually have the same opinion for once.
Sorry,
Lloyd, but I agree with Zelos this time.
All right.
Oh shoot, tomorrow's St. Patrick's Day. There better not be a lot of people out and about. Everyone freaking stay home.
Thank you, Lloyd.
You can drink as much as you want, just stay home.
Does Ted Thayala really have a technology like that?
No, I lied.
He sure does, for some weird reason.
He's lying!
Alright, let's go kick some Crucius butt, Lloyd.
Zelos, I trust you.
What are you talking about? Well, of course I can understand that you're counting on me. Just place your faith in me.
Faith, huh?
Why did he say that?
Yeah, come on, let's go!
I mean, I feel like Zelos did poison us. That's why he was like, eat the food! Guess what I'm doing? I'm reloading that. I'm gonna go outside with Sheena. Cause screw this nonsense! Can I skip cutscenes? Get the loaf! Skip. Skipperoni, skipperoo. I wanna go out with Sheena. I should have saved before Flanoir. I just did this because I wanted to get swimsuits. I will end the stream by getting swimsuits. I will get the swimsuits. I want everyone in the final battle with their swimsuits. Can you hear me button mashing in the stream?
Mythos, I trust you. We're friends.
Lies. He don't care. Yeah, everyone else is around the food table except Zelos is sitting by the wall. Why, huh? Shady suspect. She really loading her file. Heck yeah, I am. I want to go out with Sheena. I do not want that special moment with Rain. You crazy? Go! Load!
My body!
I can't move!
Give me Sheena.
Do you want to see your father? Come outside! Told you Sheena, best girl. Whoops! My music was still on my phone. Whoopsies! I don't want you sucking a battery. Shelly's going crazy, oh no. Why can't I skip this? I just want to skip this. That controller. Oh, can you hear it? I didn't know if you'd be able to hear it or not.
Don't
touch my father. I forgot how long this cutscene was. Wait! I have to fight, don't I? Frack! I forgot I had to fight. I probably have to magic lens those fools again. Oh gosh. I recommend you actually go with Colette because she gives you an item you need for your completion book. But I didn't even talk with all the girls or all the dogs. So I think I'll go for my like super completion trophy route. On my second playthrough, whenever I do a platinum trophy playthrough. For right now, I just want to do what I want to do. And what I want to do is have a date with Sheena. Sheena and Rain don't give you anything for completion? Yep, it's your call. Yeah. Give me Sheena. I should actually use my left hand and like make my finger muscles stronger on my left hand. Aw, Genus's legs are shaking.
But it's a speedrun that you're mashing.
Yeah, so you have to play the game at least 2 more times, and if you don't go with Colette this playthrough, it'll be at least 3 more times because Sheena and Rain don't give you an item. Oh, dang. Oh, dang! Oh. Okay, fight. Let's go. Colette and 2 other characters give you an item each, so it's 1 playthrough for each other. Wait, who else gives you an item? Who else would give you an item? I would save and watch the cutscene machine and then go back and do a Colette. It's okay. I'll just do Colette another time. Come on, Zelos, use your arts. Or not, I will kill him first.
No life should be born.
What do you think those X spheres are, you fools? You tell me.
Oops. I can't just leave everyone. Yes, I can. Why didn't I save right after this? Damn it, I was too excited about cuts. Swimsuits, that's gonna be regret. Why, if I'm eventually gonna play it again to platinum trophy it, I'll see Colette's cutscene then. I mean, I'll make an extra save slot so that if I wanna go back and see it, I will, but you know. For tonight, I don't want to. Because my main reason for doing this again is to see Sheena's cutscene, and I want to get swimsuits. I'm too excited about swimsuits. Gotta get a doctor! Where are we gonna get a doctor? Yes! Thank the Lord! I've done it. This is going swimmingly. He was my friend. Oh no, boohoo, baha. Cry me a river. Aw, poor genus. Sucks for you. Oh no. I'm being so mean to genus. We are so. Oh, whoops.
I need to save before I go into the noir.
Oh, no. Land. Oh, no, leave. And thank you. System save. First of all, save here. You literally have to play the game an entire 1 more time to get that one item Colette you can get now. But I'm gonna have to replay it again anyway to platinum it, so why don't I just wait until that playthrough to get everything when I get the platinum trophy? Doctor. Good doctor! Let's just watch this good. Wait, why am I bothering to watch the skit? Unless there's a trophy for watching all skits. But then I don't even know how many I got, and I don't know how many more I need to get. Wait, no. Gotta see this first. Okay, now mash. Mash. Okay, let's go. Fast, 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 fast. I'll take these guys. Bye. Okay, here we go. Yes, 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 yes.
How's
I'm sorry. Okay, Sheena, 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 Sheena.
Hey.
Let's go outside! Woo! Did it. Caught up.
Everyone's asleep. The world looks so peaceful when you stand here like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Even though up above us, Crucius is busy planning its absurd age of lifeless beings.
Lifeless beings. Do you think discrimination would really go away if everyone became lifeless beings?
Everything would go away. There would be no life.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, I'm human, but the people of Mizuho and the other humans of Tethael have always had a gap separating them.
You have to beat the entire game 3 more times after this playthrough if you don't pick a opposed to 2 more times. Okay, I'll do that.
Even inside Mizuho, I always stood out.
Maybe Mythos despises the blood of both races that course through his body.
Maybe so. I can kind of understand that too.
Because you're from Mizuho?
Well, since I can make pacts with summon spirits.
Head out for tonight. Okay, Webb, thanks for joining. Have a good night.
I probably have elves in my ancestry somewhere in the distant past.
Really?
Apparently, only those of elven blood can call forth summon spirits. Not just magic, but any technique that uses the mana of the natural world requires some elven blood to be flowing through you.
Then Kratos and Zelos too?
Yeah, they might have some elven blood in them. Just like me.
I see.
The instant I made the pact with Corinne, people around me started to look at me differently. And I thought to myself, this is what it must be like for half-elves all the time.
Did you ever wish you were different?
I've lost count of the times I've wished it. Especially since I caused the deaths of the people in my village. But it's because I have this power that I met Corinne and all of you.
Yeah. If you didn't have your summoning abilities,
you'd be useless to us.
Someone else might have come to kill Colette instead.
When I think about it that way, I think that everything a person possesses is important in some way.
In other words, you have your summoning abilities because they're needed.
Yeah. My power, Colette's power, Rain and Genus' elven blood, and everything you've received from your parents, they're all needed. And that's why they're there. I mean, we're all needed, and that's why we're here.
I think you're right. I think every single life has meaning.
Me too. I started thinking that way lately. And when I did, it's like a great weight was lifted from my shoulders. To know that it's okay just to be alive, you know?
Well, yeah. That's a given, isn't it?
Wasn't a given for me. I failed in my duties and I ran from making pacts. I always thought of myself as a burden.
I see.
But after seeing you say exactly what you mean and holding anything back time and time again, I started to think that maybe I could just be myself.
Really? I don't quite get it.
Really? I think I started to think that way because you live your life in such earnest.
I think that's a compliment.
I wish Mythos could feel that too.
Mythos?
If he lived his life as earnestly as you do, maybe he wouldn't be able to snuff out the lives of those who are trying just as hard to live.
But he's a jaded jerk.
I don't know if we can get that across to him or not. But I'm going to fight him, for for the sake of creating a world where we can live our lives the way we want to.
Are you planning to make the next move?
Yeah. I don't see the situation improving by allowing Crucius to go about their merry way.
I agree. I don't like just sitting around and waiting to see what happens.
Right? You and I think a lot alike, Sheena. I think we could become great friends.
Aren't we already friends?
Great. Friends.
Ooh.
Oh, you don't want to?
She wants to be more than friends, Lloyd.
Idiot.
Idiot. Friend zones. Yeah, see, I totally forgot what Rain talked about, except...
Oh, I think the temperature around me is changing. I am becoming a snowflake too.
Like, wow, I learned nothing about you, but like, Sheena, we actually learned, oh, maybe she has elven blood. Oh, hey, like, we are learning so much about her. It was so much more better than Rain's. Freaking, oh gosh. That only happened the other way. Anyone could get friend zoned. But it's not like she even really got friend zoned. She never outright said to Lloyd that she likes him. She's only like, oh, hey, I'm hinting at you that I probably like you. It's like, how's anyone supposed to know? Oh, wait, no, it's Altamira. Two field. Altamira for the swimsuits. Altamira. Wait, why is Persea in my party? Huh? Altamira! Enter! Okay. Swimsuit! Lady! Mary, Joe, Beth, Diana, where have you all gone? No, those aren't the names of the four little girls and little women. It's Meg. It should be Meg, Joe, Beth, and Amy. Lies! What's wrong? My daughters are lost. What should I do? Lloyd, let's help her look for them. Sure. Sure! Thanks, Lloyd! They haven't left Altamira, right? Yes, that's for certain. Okay then, time to find some lost kids! Regret having to play the entire 60-hour game for one item? But you'll never see me play it, so I will deal with it, okay? I just want to see the scene with Sheena. I want to have the highest affection with Sheena. Calm down! Joe is at the far end of the beach. Where is the far end? You're not Joe. Are you Joe? Hmm? Mom's looking for me? Okay, I'll go back. Oh, Joe was a boy. Though I'm impressed that you realized I was a girl. Okay, you are a girl. Never mind. Beth is near a railway in the amusement park. Amusement park. Oh no, wait, was it at the amusement park or? Near the railway. Yeah, at the amusement park. You? But Mom's looking for me. Okay, I'll go back. Wait, really? Don't worry, I can go back on my own. Okay. Go back to the entrance. Wait, gosh, annoying. I have to talk to the mom and then go back and talk to her. Oh gosh. Beth, why didn't you just go home like a good girl? Beth, she hasn't come back yet. She's a little laid back, so she may not return unless you talk to her several times. Annoying. Music park.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
Beth, go back!
I was just thinking it was about time to go home. Thank you.
Okay. Get on board. Okay. Diana's on the second floor of the inn. You must speak to her with Zelos. Cool, cool. Got it. Then I might as well switch characters now. Party display change. Second floor. Of the inn. Second. Yep. Hi.
Ah, I'm Diana. I'll return to mom at once.
And now I will switch back because gross. Party display change. Okay, Mary is near the concession stand on the beach, but she won't return until the other three have returned. I want to go to the first floor, dude. Okay, go out. Concession stand near the beach. Concession stand. Then it must be you! You?
Oh, everyone's back. Fine, I'll go home.
Give me the swimsuits! Give me swimsuits!
You found all my daughters. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. I have something to for you as my thanks. I've sent word to the manager of that hotel, so please pick it up.
Farewell!
Thanks, huh? Let's go have a look. Give me!
Hey, Zach, how you doing? Thanks for joining!
Are you Mr. Lloyd? A package has arrived.
Oh, that must be her thanks. I wonder what it is.
I'm told they are swimsuits! We prepared rooms for you to change. Please come this way!
Okay, let's go have some fun!
Lloyd has taken the title of Beach Boy.
Mr. Lloyd, your companion is waiting for you.
Which companion?
Universal Knight, haha. I wonder who it is.
Is it...
Huh?
Beach Boy.
Sheena?
What is this for? Why am I picking someone? I'm gonna pick Regal.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Sheena! Oh my gosh! I love swimsuits. I will take you to the beach.
Regal! Why are you wearing bark? Why are you more covered up in your swimsuit?
Ugh! The ocean is salty, right? I'm so excited! It's been a while since I've been to the ocean. I'm looking forward to it!
Sheena!
Where are the others? The others are resting in the hotel.
Wait, no! Not everyone gets the swimsuits? I only get it for half my party?
But what about Perseus?
Oh, they're no fun. Oh well, let's go to the beach.
Now that I think about it, this is the first time I've ever gone swimming with you.
Really?
Yeah, I guess it's always just been Genus and me. Yeah, I always envied you two. You could go play at far places, but they wouldn't let me out of the village.
Then I'll teach you all the things the two of us did.
Yeah! There's jumping and diving and catching clams and eating them.
Oh, but you're a girl, so I guess we shouldn't do anything too rough.
That's sexist, Lloyd.
I can do it. We used to play sword games in the village, remember?
Gotcha. Let's go, Private Colette.
Yes, sir! Today we'll play until we get all wrinkled.
Oh my gosh, Sheena!
What? Are you gonna go dive?
It's beautiful underwater, right? I've always wanted to go diving once.
The ocean in this area is very clear, so it's really pretty. I know, let's go dive together. Gina, you can dive? Don't sound so surprised. I was taught ninja water techniques by the chief. I'm a good diver. Okay then, let's go. You got it. Oh my gosh. Wait, I want to see her back! Damn it, damn it. What if I talk to her like this? Ha ha! Oh no, I forgot my ninja diving gadgets. Oh my gosh, Sheeta! Sheeta! Wait, what about the front of her? Oh my gosh. Regal, this is a disappointment. Disappointed in you! What is this? Looks like the beach is clean. The cleaning crew is doing a good job. Don't worry about work, you should enjoy yourself. Ah yes, right, I'm sorry. What are you going to do, Regal? Swim? No, I plan to rest a little on the beach. What? That's boring. Oh, I know, I'll bury you. How about it? Come on. I know, I... Don't be embarrassed. He likes it! Oh my gosh. Snorkel, goggle, and flippers. How can you say you don't like the ocean? I love the ocean. A white swimsuit and a bright smile. You're the sunshine in my heart. The raging wave calls to him. Beyond the horizon, there is... She does not seem to be aware of it, but all eyes are glued upon her. For good reason! Well... I'm sad that not everyone gets a swimsuit. That's so stupid! Why doesn't everyone get a swimsuit? This is stupid. Yeah, it was this one. Aigo. Oh yeah, you can only unlock it for a few party members, hence playing the game two more. Okay. Well, honestly, I don't care about Zelos. I don't care about Genus, so if the next time I get Rain and Perseus, then that'll be fine. Anyways, this has been a 3-hour stream, and I am getting really tired, and I forgot to drink my smoothie tonight. Whoopsies. Anyways, I'll be back more tomorrow with more Symphonia, and hopefully we'll be able to finish this in the next 2 streams, but who knows how it'll go. So anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Stay toasty. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye. Stay healthy, stay sick, stay inside. Don't go out unless you absolutely have to. Anyways, bye!